Hi, this is Dr. Rajkumar from Lifeline Hospitals. Today, I'm going to be talking to you in this segment on the various causes of obesity. There are many causes of obesity. Why do people get fat? Again, a $1 billion question. We now know that it's due to a combination of genetic factors, which means that your genes are responsible, environment where you live is responsible, and thirdly, hormones, or the hormones that circulate in your system. Let's look at each of these separately for a minute at least. You must have seen a number of people eating whatever they've ever wanted and never ever putting on weight. They are the people with the blessed genes, because their genes permit them to eat whatever they want and yet burn down the carbohydrates and the fats adequately so that they never ever store food. On the other hand, people with a particular deficiency of a gene called the OB2 gene, or the obesity gene, have a tendency to store up as much food as possible, especially the carbohydrates, around the belly. I always say jokingly that in India, whether you're from the north, Uttar Pradesh, or from the south, Andhra Pradesh, it's the central part, or the Madhya Pradesh, that's quite prominent. The second factor is the environment. Probably the most important single factor, which all of you should know, is the environment. Why do I say this? Because it takes 10,000 years for a genetic mutation to cause an increase in weight, but it only takes 5 years or 10 years of a city filled with burgers and pizzas and junk foods to make someone fat, to make an entire generation fat. We know that all the so-called fast foods are fast because they're cooked with hypersaturated fat or highly hydrogenated fat, and these fats have a tendency to get deposited. Overall, people who are on junk food diets take in many more calories than they require to burn out, and therefore they have a tendency to get obese. Last but not least, we know that there are some hormones that also contribute to obesity. For example, the commonest endocrine problem that causes obesity of an extra 5 or 10 kilograms is a low functioning thyroid gland, or hypothyroidism. I'm sure many of you know patients of that sort. We also know that a hyperfunctioning adrenal gland, giving rise to a number of steroids running around in the system, could also cause obesity, known as Cushing's syndrome. Thus, if you're obese, the first thing to think about is it because of my hormones? Is it because of my genes? Or is it because of my environment? If you rule out these three factors, most of your problems of obesity can be brought down to one of these three factors. Subsequently, if you address the factors intelligently, you can get rid of the commonest problem facing the world today, namely obesity. If your problem is that you're visiting too many junk food outlets, you got to stay at home or take sensible food. If your problem is endocrine, as in thyroid or steroids, you need to correct it. And if your problem is genetic, well, in the subsequent segments, we'll talk about how we can deal with it. Once more, learn more about obesity, learn what you can do to avoid being fat by subscribing to this channel and staying in line with us. Good luck and see you shortly.